night, two men are shot during separate attempted robberies on Milwaukee's north side. The first happened near 19th and Vienna at 8 o'clock. Milwaukee police say a 23-year-old man was hit while running away from a robber. The victim is expected to be okay. 2.5 hours later, a 36-year-old man was seriously hurt near 49th Street and Capitol Drive. He's still in a hospital. No one is in custody for either shooting.